Can someone please help me with this problem? It's retarded. Wait, what channel is this on? Okay, it was on HDMI. There we go. See, I've got my Wii SD card. Just regular Wii SD card. See, no dirt or anything. No. Just... Eh! Wait, turn on Lambie. Where's my Wii remote? Look, we're gonna re-menu. No, I can't. I put the card in. I'm doing this with one hand. Yeah, wait. See? See? Wait. That initially works. You see, it loads on there, but like when I go into it, it says. That I don't get it. So, any pro hacker or someone, pro Wii person, help me with this problem, please. Thank you.